just showing you how you hand scrape a table. So you hold it, your card scraper, with a little tiny bit of a bend. And you always go with the grain. You have to hold it at an angle. You don't want to scrape the table with these sharp ends. Somebody put a coating on this and they didn't prepare the table properly. So that, my friends, is how you scrape a table with a card scraper.